That's not a very good answer, is it?
Come on.
Just tell me what I want to know. It will make things a lot less painful for you.
Yeah, I'm gonna make sure I get this right.
Oh, were you planning on using that? I just thought you really liked rubbing your little sword. What the hell do you think you're doing?
Hello, Ichabod. Sheriff.
Bluebeard.
I was just chatting with our new friend.
You were supposed to wait for us to get back. I told you, if you want to be involved, you will do things my way. No violence!
Whatever you say, Ichabod.
Hello, Bigby.
I want answers, Dee.
Oh, goody. I thought you wanted questions, and I was having so much trouble thinking of any good ones. Though I'd settled on, how's your head?
You see what I've been dealing with? What are you going to do about this, Bigby?
Do you think this is a joke? Yeah, Snow exactly. White is dead.
Look, I didn't kill anyone.
And I'm supposed to just believe you.
You were with me when it happened, dummy.
I still have questions for you, Dee.
Oh, sounds like a personal problem.
This is ridiculous.
Back in the alley, you mentioned your employer. Who is it? Who are you working for?
Why? You looking to change your occupation?
I'm not fucking around here, Dee. All right, Dee. Let's get to know each other.
Oh, no, you gonna hit him. You're trying to do good cop. I guess.
Fuck, Bigby. Don't make me look at that. Just put that away. Please.
Yeah, if you don't tell me who did this, I'll make sure you end up the same way. Dead on your doorstep. Got it?
I told you, I didn't kill her, and I don't know who did.
Just tell me who your employer is.
I'd like to help you. But I can't. My brother and I, we got a thing about loyalty. We do our job and we keep our mouths shut. If we don't hold up our end, we don't get paid.
Your brother? Where was he last night?
I can't say. He could have been anywhere.
Take your best guess.
He didn't do it, if that's what you're thinking.
Then where is he?
No, I'm not sending you after my brother. Look, I answered your question. Can I get my stuff back now?
What did you find on her?
Oh, nothing of consequence, really.
Are you done?
You always carry this much cash?
I've got a lot of laundry to do this week. What's it to you?
So where's your brother?
Look, mate, I'd like to help. I would, but I can't tell you where he is. Last time I saw him, we split up and I went to find Faith. I don't know where he is now, but he didn't kill anybody.
You mentioned Faith?
Look, I went to her apartment. That's no secret. You saw me.
No, there's more to it. You said you were trying to find something.
All right, Dee. What did you want from Faith?
Sorry, I can't help you. I'm not saying any more about it.
You just carry this around?
Always handy that way.
Now you want some? It'll get you to talk.
That couldn't hurt, I guess.
Find out what happened to those girls? To Snow White?
Let me handle this. Come on, Dee. What did you want from Faith? Sweet girl like her.
Sweet? You think that girl was sweet? She was a fucking thief. Fucking sweet. Faith was plenty of things, but that ain't one of them.
What did she steal?
I don't know. Just some dumb thing my boss was after.
Your boss?
Uh-oh.
Well, that brings me back to my first question. Who are you working for?
You're gonna get me in trouble, Bigby. I can't answer any more of your questions.
Jesus Christ. Alright, I'm gonna give you a cigarette. Cigar.
I'm saving that.
Fine, you want it?
Yeah. Here. Yeah, all right. Want to see
take
a
the
trick.
Rest of it? It's like, no. Fucking asshole.
Why don't you just tell me who you're working for?
Look, you're not a bad guy, despite what Beauty says about you. At least you're not a total bastard anyway. But I just can't give you that information.
There's no way Beauty would associate with a scumbag like you.
What's wrong with me? You're telling me I ain't pretty enough? Yeah, we're real close.
I thought this was supposed to be a murder investigation, but you're treating this guy like a fucking house guest, Bluebeard! And not getting any answers from him this way. Snow White is dead. One of us. And you're going to let this ignorant shit walk out of here in one piece. Out of my way. I'll show you how it's done.
What the fuck? What do you think you're doing?
Teaching him a lesson. Now pay attention.
Stop this right now.
You enjoying yourself.
Immensely.
The whole time.
Snow.
Okay. So all that was for nothing. Bruh. Tell King presents a telltale story. Think I got a mosquito bite. My feet is itchy. The Wolf Among Us. Alright, so now we gotta go to the mirror. Looking, but
what
he's
the
like
hell
sleeping.
Was going on down there, Bigby? Abusing a prisoner like that.
Yeah, I thought you were dead.
I thought you were dead, Snow.
And that makes it okay?
Yeah.
I hope it was worth your time.
Where the hell have you been all night, Snow?
I was working on this case. After a conversation in the taxi last night, I got a call from Toad. He said his son found a body. We thought it was Faith at the time. Getting her back here wasn't easy, but hopefully we'll find something on her to help us track down the killer, or at least to figure out who she is.
I should have been there, Snow.
I tried calling the business office, but there was no answer. I couldn't find you, or anyone, so I took care of it.
Snow?
What is it?
I'm glad you're not dead.
Me too. I just want to get to the bottom of this. I just feel like...
What is it?
I feel responsible, in a way. She looked just like me. And maybe that's why she was killed.
No.
Snow, it's not your fault.
But she looked just like me. That can't be a coincidence. We just have to find out who did this. And why she was glamored to look like me. I mean, that's what it is, right? So, what's our next move?
We just keep doing what we've been doing.
Yep.
We do our jobs.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm supposed to do what? Sit around the business office twiddling my thumbs, waiting for the big bad wolf to solve all my problems?
That's not what I meant.
Well, then what did you mean? I told you, I'm tired of sitting around. I'm not going to be an errand girl for Crane anymore.
I just want you to be careful. I almost lost you once.
I'm not yours to lose. I'm sorry. I know it's dangerous, but I'm not helpless. I can take care of myself.
Okay, whatever you say.
I've been doing it for centuries.
Whatever you say.
TJ is waiting inside. He was so freaked out last night, he wouldn't tell us much. Even now, he just stops talking altogether after a certain point. He's pretty shaken up, though, so try not to be too, you know.
Myself.
Right.
Breaking points.